keeping it a family business is really important. My dad now and myself, and then my two sisters, Beth and Jill, and my brother, Tommy. And now we have the next generation, which is a third generation.
Don't forget Mother, Mrs. Leonard, salad dressing. Yeah. We have that too.
What's nice is there's family members involved, and the next generation now is starting to introduce a lot of cool new ideas. Like you mentioned, the augmented reality, even the product lines now a lot, as far as a lot of organics. You know, they've been very instrumental in bringing a lot more organic food into Stu Leonard's. You know, they're more the millennial. We're not eating the same at our age, but now this next generation that's in their 20s and 30s wants different foods, wants different drinks. My daughter was drinking some vinegar drink or something.
Apple cider vinegar?
I don't even know. That's a thing. You know what? That's why I got to listen to the younger
kombucha. Was she drinking kombucha?
No, it was at the store. We were selling these drinks that had some kind of a vinegar. It's supposed to be very good to cleanse your system and so forth. And I was like, where did you get that? And she said, here, Dad, at Stu Leonard's. And I said, let me taste that. And I said, that tastes like vinegar. And I said, Blake, I don't think they're selling that well. I'm glad the buyer tried them. So she said, well, check it out. So I called the buyer up. I said, what's this vinegar stuff? He said, Stu, that's one of our best sellers down there in the store. He said, customers, the younger customers are loving this. So we got to rely on that next generation. We got to rely on that next generation of customers because they're changing. And we have to keep an open mind to the different types of foods that people want today. 3 out of 10. You know, this one, I keep trying items and hopefully a lot of them be successful.
We have 4 children, Stewie, Tommy, Beth, and Jill. Tommy has his own store down in Richmond, Virginia, and he's emulated the very things that we've practiced here, and he's doing great down in Virginia. So the family is really into the food business here, right?
I know. It's like when I go out to dinner with my family, between my daughter Blake and 4 daughters, my wife's also a sommelier. And she's a certified wine specialist. My daughter's the same thing. So when I go out to dinner, I don't look at the wine list. They're looking at the wine list, picking the wine out. They pick the wine out, and I pay for it.